Oh, it's a lot of ground to cover.
True, but unlike your boy Asav, we've got an advantage.
The three symbols.
Let's have a look at the map. Okay, let's see. We are right about here. I can mark it up as we go. Check out that tower.
Bet you could get the lay of the land from the top.
Maybe.
Okay. I'll keep an eye out for Asav.
Perfect. Not that I'm too worried about him, though.
You should be. We won't have the advantage of surprise again. Don't think he was expecting much from you.
Wait, was that a compliment? That sounded like a compliment.
These guys are idiots, but it's all this. We just need to stay the hell away from him.
Never understood the appeal of people like Asav.
Easy. He finds men who are weak and... Where are you going?
Want to climb it with me?
I really want to, but someone should keep watch for Asav's quarter.
Good call.
Up and away.
Easy does it.
All right up there?
So far, so good.
Nearly there. Here's our three symbols. Well, that took less time than I expected. Just a bow on the map in that spot. Let's see what's behind the axe door. Another old fortress, tucked into the mountainside. I'll just mark that on the map. With an axe. Huh. Wonder what that could be. For future reference. Last but not least, the Trident. And another old fortress. Just beyond those waterfalls. Trident mark on the map for you.
Was it worth the climb?
And then some. Found the three symbols.
Really?
Yep. Each one was pointing towards a different fortress. Those will be the best places to look.
Perfect. All right. And we were talking about... What were you saying about Asav? Oh, right. Asav finds men who are weak and off from power. Gives them purpose.
Purpose? Sounds more like bullshit to me.
How'd you get tangled up with Asav anyway?
Purpose?
Rather not go into it.
He certainly seemed to have a thing for you.
Don't remind me. Proved useful at the time, but... Yeah.
Do tell.
Rather not.
Maybe over drinks?
Not enough alcohol in the world. Right, you're the military expert. What's Asav's strategy here? He's spread out his men, hoping to stop us in our tracks. Not what I would do.
So what would you do if you were Asav?
Besides lose the beard, hang back, let you do the heavy lifting, then swoop in and grab up the task once you've done all the hard work.
Devious?
Practical. Mitigates a lot of risks.
Lucky you're on my team.
Yeah, you are. I'm a little surprised Asav's not doing the same thing. Maybe his expert knows more than we think.
Right. All the more reason to wrap this up quickly, then.
I think Asav's men have that sight too.
Interesting circular motif. Like the disc. We're definitely in the right place. Check it out. It's Ganesh's trident. Matches the symbol in the tower.
Ganesh, remover of obstacles.
Cobra 8.
Let's keep this quiet as long as we can. Copy that.
Shit!
I spotted us!
We ran over there! Take a look! Yes, okay! This ends now! Open fire!
You got it!
Cover!
Oh!
Guard, finish! Put them down! They went around there!
I follow you! I found them!
You must ensure that.
There's no way out of this!
Last shot!
That's a lot of them. You all right?
I'm fine. Apart from working for a reckless treasure hunter. Okay. Shall we see about getting that gate open?
Good call.
What do you think this place was?
Hard to say. A fortress? Not the right layout for a temple. What's this?
Don't know. Seen a few of them around.
That's not it. No, this. What's the trick here?
What? Look like a button.
Yeah, I just wanted you to have a go at something. Here goes nothing. That's a good sound.
One of the spokes on the wheel just turned around.
How about you? That's two. Here's another one. Three down. Huh. The locks are retracting when I turn the wheels.
So then there's probably five in total.
So where's the last one hiding? Last but not least. That should do it.
Okay. Back to the big wheel thing.
Big wheel thing?
Whatever the archaeological thing was.
Big wheel thing works. Oh, come on.
Looks like we're going under.
Rightio. Well, looky here. What are you willing to bet?
Told you it's some kind of key.
Gold star for you. Now let's see what it does.
What is it? Ancient Hoysala jigsaw puzzle?
Ah, of course. I'm making a trident.
It's Ganesh.
Hello, sir.
Now what?
Now I guess we turn this crank and see what happens next.
You think it's safe?
You know that treasure hunting is not a good gig for the risk of us, right?
Neither is being a mercenary. Difference is when I pull the pin on Granite, I'll know what's going to happen next.
My way's much more fun. Did you hear that?
You feel that? Look at that.
Holy hell. There's a massive relief carved into the side of that mountain. And you were worried we were going to turn that crank and die.
Guess it's good I've got an archaeologist's daughter with me. It must have been fun growing up, eh?
It had its moments. I learnt a lot. Hoysala Empire was kind of his thing. Took up a lot of his time, though. Me, if I go digging for treasure, I better make a buck or two.
Oh, sure. I don't take big risks without a good payday.
I imagine so. Like running an army, huh? That's a big responsibility.
Second nature. It's my father's company. He retired, I took over.
Family business.
Made a real mess of it. Well, you should know. Heard you and those Drake brothers are close.
Yeah, well, it's a conversation for another time.
So, where to next?
There's the fort marked with an axe on the mountain there. And that fort marked with a bow in the lake bed.
Suppose I should have asked about the Drakes before I took the job.
Not much to tell. I know Nate pretty well. Sam less so. He seemed to just appear out of thin air. Last one back to the car buys dinner.
I brought MREs.
You're no fun.
Fraser, incoming reinforcements.
Figures.
You're in trouble now!
Stop us!
dead for interfering!
Stop! We're clear. For real this time.
You handled yourself fine, all things considered.
All things considered? That's high praise coming from you.
It is. Mountains and lake beds.
Yes and yes. Hey, just so you know, Nathan Drake is no longer in the picture. You don't have to worry about him.
I had my concerns.
Why do you accept my offer?
I'm not one to look a gift horse in the mouth. Especially with everyone wanting to see me fall.
I hear that. But on the plus side...
Oh, there's a plus on?
Oh, when people have low expectations, it's much easier to take them by surprise. As far as I'm concerned, this business is tough enough on your own. You have to take any advantage you can.
You always worked alone?
Mostly.
How old were you when you started?
Young. Learned quickly enough I needed to let people think they were getting their way. And then I could get the upper hand.
Too subtle for me. I always preferred the direct approach.
Yeah, whatever works, I say.
They get bored and leave.
Probably won't, unless we ask nicely.
Sov's men might be around.
This should do the trick. Look up there. Parashurama's bow. Spotted this on the tower, too.
So, Parashurama.
Parashurama?
Parashurama. Who was he again?
Okay. Sixth avatar of the god Vishnu. A fearsome warrior.
Right. Still wrapping my head around it all.
Up. We go up.
Nice to be out of that shithole, finally.
I was starting to think the boss was all talk.
I'd watch your mouth.
Sorry.
Soon it won't matter. Once we have the task, the people will follow like sheep.
Yeah, even the mighty Indian army will tremble.
I can't wait.
That's it. We're clear.
Probably alerted the others.
Can't be helped. Come on.
There, on the mountain!
Here come the others. Okay. We're all clear. Won't be the last of them. There was a big truck parked out front.
We'll keep our eyes open.
We'd better. We'd walk right off a cliff.
You do have a sense of humor.
Would have preferred a head start over us all.
Not much we can do. Besides, doesn't matter who starts, only who finishes.
Fair point. Think of all of them know what they're looking for?
Follow me!
Nadine,
mountains up ahead.
Something.
Be careful.
Did you find something?
It's gone, whatever it was.
Down here. Watch it.
Go, 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 go!
Safety's off.
Don't make this up.
I off the asshole. Maybe I ask there.
Get off me!
Stay down. Clear?
We're clear.
Good. Good to be clear.
Let's press on.
Just what I was going to say.
Look.
Perfect. Definitely. Figured you'd want to take the easy way over. Beg your pardon?
Doing all right?
Fine. Just don't get started without me.
Sure. Wouldn't dream of it.
There you are. Having fun. Just like the monkey bars in primary school. I'd say this looks safer than the playground at my school. Nearly there. Made it. I'm impressed.
You're impressed. I'm tired. Let's get this done.
All right. I'm guessing it'll be a bow this time.
Good guess. Oh, this one's a bit trickier. Look at that.
Barasharama. Right. Let's turn the water on.
Well, well. What's to say it's not different this time? What if it's fire or something?
You're messing with me.
I'm totally messing with you.
Here we go.
Mm-hmm. I'm a little disappointed it wasn't fire.
Another waterfall.
Yeah. It's 2 out of 3 now.
Marcelo went to an absurd amount of trouble to hide the tusk.
Well, the tusk was the symbol of Hoysala dominance, representing their wealth and their might.
A nice trophy for the Persians.
Yeah. My dad always thought that the tusk was something even greater, though.
What? Your dad was after the tusk?
Oh, my dad was obsessed with it. He spent every day and night researching it. All our money wasted on fruitless expeditions.
Heard that one before. So what came of it?
I don't know. Well, he sent me and my mum away. He said it was no longer safe. And off to Australia we went. And now here I stand, on the outskirts of Halabadoo. That's pretty funny. Last stop, the fort embedded in that mountain. That'll be the one with the axe.
Mr. Accent makes sense now.
Yeah.
Fraser's not exactly an Indian surname either.
It was my mum's.
Let's find a way to get back down to the car.
Sounds good. Ah, this is open now.
One by the mountain left.
Indeed.
Makes more sense why Asorv's after the tusk now. Did he just wanted the money, like us?
He'll use it to rally people to his cause, wave it in the government's face. Just like all the other times.
This has happened before?
Oh yeah. Ever since the young king lost to the Persians, everyone's wanted to lay claim to it, to this land. And here I thought we were just going on a treasure hunt. We are. Let men like Asav fight over it. Not about themselves.
Fighting wars was my concern for a time.
Good point. But you did it for the cash.
Usually.
What about when you worked for Asav?
Definitely a cash grab. Hardly worth the trouble.
Ouch. Why do it then?
Needed to establish my rep, eh? Figured I'd start with the worst of the bunch.
Nowhere to go but up after that.
Beautiful out here.
Is this your first visit to India?
Yeah.
Not a lot of perks in this line of work, but travel is definitely one of them.
Where have you been?
Where haven't I been?
Whichever question works for you.
Well, I haven't been to the States.
Really?
Yeah, well, the stuff I'm looking for is usually old, right? The U.S. was only founded a couple of hundred years ago.
True.
What about you? Where do you want to go?
Iceland.
Nice choice. Beautiful there.
Well, it's quiet. I'm spoiled. And I want to see those northern lights.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's on the bucket list too. You should go when we're done here.
Someday. Have other things to attend to first. Haven't left this spot.
Yeah. Well, here goes nothing.
We're not alone. Where did you go? I want them found now.
Where are you?
Down there.
Shit. Sorry. Hey! We are over here! By the wall!
So long.
Let it go again! Take them down! It's in now! Light them up! Every inch of this place.
Over there, in that cliff wall. We might have company ahead. Thank you.
Hey, look. Shiva's axe. Man. Glad I climbed that tower, eh?
Shiva. He was the god of destruction, right?
Yes, but maybe not in the way you're thinking.
So not blowing things up?
Definitely not. Once more, gusto. Here we go.
Hey, I'll take care of this one.
Okay.
Salah versus the tiger. Salah won, actually. He was protecting his guru and killed the animal in one blow. It's where the name Hoi Salah comes from. Hoi, meaning strike, in their language.
No, 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 no! No! Fraser, you okay?
Yep. Come on in. Water's fine. Hello, Air. I've missed you. They've left their climbing gear.
They should come in handy.
Correction. Our climbing gear. Oh, God, a bit hard on the wrists.
certainly death, but I'm good.
Good.
Let's keep moving. Oh my.
What the hell is this?
Okay, let's see what this does.
That statue moved.
Well, let's see how this goes. Well, I'll be going to hell. That's elaborate.
Oh shit, statue moved again. Careful.
I don't like the looks of this.
Look out! Bugger!
Oh, for goodness sake.
Three statues, with two different symbols now. A star and rings.
They're all points of our sons. I like your description better.
No shame!
fresh air. Let's make an axe. Hell? That's not fair. Nice to see you, Shiva.
Come on, let's get this over and done with.
Yep.
Oh, shit! See? I told you it was dangerous. You hurt.
Just my dignity.
Here we go.
There'd be water. And now that's three.
You know,
you're pretty good at this whole treasure hunting thing.
I'm a quick study.
One question, though. I reckon that you could pretty much do anything you want. Why are you so keen to get Shoreline back?
Seriously? My partner turns my own men against me. My lieutenant makes off with a bounty. Nathan and Samuel Drake get off scot-free, and you're asking why I want Shoreline back.
Yeah.
It was on my watch. I lost it on my watch. All right, what the hell is that thing you keep playing with?
It's my stress toy. It showed up in the mail a few weeks after we got to Australia. All right, we better get a move on. We don't want Asav to get ahead of us. You know, I've had my fair share of screw-ups. You just pick yourself up and move on.
I don't like to fail.
No one does, love. Let's head back to the car. Gotta love a shortcut.
Glad we don't have to go back the way we came.
I would have made you dodge the axes.
Time to do it.
Right. Look, for what it's worth, it's your kick-ass reputation that got you this job. Plus, I figured you could use the money.
You're not wrong.
Honestly, though, it's actually nice working with a woman for a change.
Too rot. Not many of us out here. This one arms dealer demanded to speak to the man in charge, then tried backing out when I informed him I was running the show.
What did you do?
Broke both his legs.
You're not kidding.
Just trying to level the playing field.
Oh, don't cross Ross.
I should put that one on my business card.
Can't you just walk away? Be done with Shoreline?
I was born into it. I don't have a choice.
Oh. There's always a choice. Here we go. Coming.
Right behind you. Magnificent. How long do you suppose it takes to carve something like this?
Years. Decades, even. The Hoi Salah certainly did have a knack for stonework.
And the war, it seems.
That too. They must have made these to commemorate their victories against the Persians.
Looks like they put up a good fight.
They did. Pity it didn't last. But their loss is our gain, right?
That carving looks familiar.
That carving is an exact match for the disc.
So what does that mean?
I don't know yet. But I'm guessing we should give that a try. Should we dance?
Try not to break it this time.
Sassy.
What the hell?
Now that's what I'm talking about.
Can't say I was expecting that. You ready?
Yeah. Just, taking it all in. Welcome to downtown Halabadoo. The last known resting place, the Tusk of Ganesh.
Spectacular. And what?
Doesn't it look like there's a dam or something between the two Ganesh statues?
Must have been eroded by the falls.
So how do we get in?
Hang on. Yeah, look at the crown. It's not wear and tear.
You're right. Maybe it was a watchtower?
Bet that's how the Persians got in.
I have heard about this place for so long. I can't believe I'm actually looking at it.
You should take a picture. Send it to your dad.
Great idea.
What? You one of those cultures who can't work a computer? Just take the picture. Show it to him in person then.
No, it's just a few decades too late for that.
Look, I'm...
Oh, God, please, no.
It's fine.
Shall we, head over to Halabadoo?
Yeah.